Okay, y'all, so this is the next morning. You can imagine we had a very, very long day yesterday. So I haven't been able to like really sit down and like talk to y'all about everything. But y'all, I am a bride, I am a wife. CJ running around. But we finna go, the party is not over. The vlog is definitely not over. We got a whole nother party tonight. So I gotta go go look at the building. This will be me and CJ first time going to look at the building, because my mom, they took care of everything. So we're gonna go over there to like look at the building. We also gotta go pick up our picture to go inside the party, and we gotta do a lot of stuff today.
Yeah,
pretty much a lot of stuff today. So I'm finna get ready and head to pick up our picture first, and I'll come back and like probably when we're actually getting ready, because I already have like so much footage already. So I'm trying not to make this video, I'm sure it's gonna be at least an hour, I'm sure. But if I can, I'll probably do like a part one, a part two, so y'all can like see it and won't really miss anything. So I won't like be cramming so much into one vlog. So I might end up doing it, I might put out the wedding, like the actual part of us getting married, and then put out part two. That's what I'm thinking about. So yeah, y'all, let me go ahead and get about this house, because we spent so much time here already. So I'm finna go to the building, and we'll be back to show y'all outfits and stuff. So I'll hit y'all back up later. Kyler is in there messing with something. But yeah, we'll be right back though. Don't go nowhere, y'all. Don't go nowhere. We are filming, getting everything together. Y'all see the spotlights and stuff. So I'm gonna come back once we get done, and I'm gonna show y'all the finished look. I'm trying to get as much footage in as I possibly can. But looking at Kyler, so I'm gonna get ready and start. We gotta go leave here and probably go get some more stuff. So I will catch y'all later. Everything is coming together. It looks so nice in here already. It looks so nice.
Hey y'all, so this is the day of the actual wedding dinner.
So I know y'all probably don't want to see me do my makeup, but y'all gonna see me do my hair. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup, and I'm gonna come back and finish my hair. So y'all, this is part two of the wedding vlog. Y'all are definitely invited to the wedding. So I will catch y'all when I get done my makeup. Everything no fast, I don't care what you knew me in the past tense. I ain't no jewelry style, this ain't no last dance. We pass it, wait. Fucking on my ex, cause he better date me. Fucking up a check, I don't want no receipt. Money get possessed, let my spirit speak freely. Hey, my past can't escape me. My pussy precedes me. Why my heart, the time change. I'm still playing the gaga, and you still playing the picky. It's all I'm blessing.
Pick me. It's all I'm blessed.
sassy. Pretty, I can't pass it. Eating everything, nigga, no fasting. I don't care how much you knew me in the past tense. I ain't no Julia Stiles, ain't no last dance. We pass it. Wait. Fucking on my ex, cause he validated me. Fucking up a check, I don't want no receipt. Money get possessed, let my spirit speak freely. Hey, my past can't escape me. My pussy precedes me. Why my how the times change? I'm still playing the victim, and you still playing the picky. It's so embarrassing. All of the things I need living inside of me. I can't see it. It's so embarrassing. All of the love I see living inside of me. I can't see it. I'm blind. Check, I don't want no receipt. Mind get possessed, let my spirit speak freely. Hey, my past can't escape me. My pussy persists, can't escape me.
Don't she look cute, y'all? She will not be still. We are running all around the house trying to get her together. Yeah, we talking about you.
We gotta do a fit check with
the dress a little big, but that's okay.
I got her little purse to go with it. So, she loves her little purse.
Hey, mama. Okay, y'all. Let me finish getting ready. And I'm gonna come back and finish out the vlog. Well, not finish it. I'm gonna show y'all the place and everything. I gotta put some lotion on. Y'all need to try these Dream Bright Spray. It smells so good. I'm gonna get CJ.
Yeah. yeah. This one I bet you will be jabada. Me, I no get time, I did da bada. Dada cover my face, calling me da bada. Big man, we do be a bada. What's it gonna be?
After the party and stuff like this, so we are at Smoothie King. TJ gave his phone.
Oh.
Okay. TJ gave his phone fixed. So we just chilling. We're gonna have a family day. We've been spending so much time in college and running around. We just gonna take this time to like spend some time with her. We are planning on doing a honeymoon. We just may go up in June, July. So.
Okay.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Welcome back to the video. I just wanted to come in and just end the video off here. I thank you guys for watching if you got this far in the video. I just want to do like a little quick rundown on what happened exactly after the party because I didn't really get that footage. I didn't really get a lot of footage once we left the party only because y'all can imagine it was drinks going around and you know we was just trying to enjoy the moment. But yeah, we ended up going out and it was really fun. Went out with a couple of our friends, ended up going to Waffle House and we came home and yeah, we just enjoyed our marriage, you know, that good stuff. Y'all seen in the video, but y'all did see in the video that, you know, the next day me and CJ got out and started shopping. And I was pulling him to all the Home Goods, Marshalls, all that. Like, first day as being wifey, like, we was, yeah, let's get this house together. Well, apartment. But let's get this apartment together. So, anyways, I'll come tell y'all that Kyler, I just wanted to come tell y'all that we had a great time at the party. I really, really appreciate all the support on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, everybody. Like, I just really, really appreciate it. I just wanted to come in the video and thank my family, my friends, my mom, my dad, everybody, my sisters for putting in so much work dealing with my wedding, my aunts, my Uncle Ray for decorating the whole event. Like, I was just so thankful. Me and CJ is, like, so thankful. And I would have CJ here with me, but he's at work. We had did a video last night, but it didn't make the cut only because we was rambling. So I just said we were going to do that to a different video, like when it's just me and him, we talking about marriage or whatever the case is. But yeah, I was going to say that video of me and him talking about marriage in a different video and talking about a whole different thing. So y'all will see CJ definitely. I just wanted to go ahead and end the video off. Like I said, I appreciate you guys for watching and tuning in. And as always, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Show y'all girls some support. And I'll be back with another video.